In the previous activity, we have discussed the measures to fix the angle by based upon sides. Here, in this activity, we will discuss how we can fix angle based upon angle measures. For consider the angle with the 35 degree, then the arms of the angle, two arms are there, they are extending to infinity. So if the arms are moving, about we will get a lot of different triangles. So if we are knowing only one angle, we cannot make a equal triangle. We can consider a lot of triangles at anywhere on this position. We can make a lot of triangles. So if we know only one angle, triangle cannot be fixed. Then next, if we are fixing, this arms are moving. So if we, let us fix this arm to 10 units. We are fixing this to 10 units. What happens? So let us fix. If this is 10 unit and one angle as A and other angle as B, then we can consider only one triangle. So if we fix this arm, we will get a one angle. If we interchange these two, what happens? I have interchanged. This orange become here and green here. Then I got another one. But these two triangles are equal. They are superposing. They are same. So one triangle can only be formed. So when we fix the angles and the measure in between the angle, the arm measure, we will get only one triangle. Then what happens if we interchange these two sides? Here I have interchanged the positions. The orange became the top side and the blue there became the other side. So I interchange the positions. Then also you will get another triangle. The measures are different. And if we interchange the positions, we will get another equal triangle. So in order to fix a triangle, three conditions are needed. In the last activity, we have discussed if the three sides, if we know the three sides, we can fix the triangle. Two sides and angle in between the triangle can be fixed. Third one, one side and angle at its ends. At its ends. So three conditions in order to fix a triangle. Three conditions are needed. If we know the three sides of triangle, we can construct triangle. If we know two sides and angle in between them, we can construct triangle. If we know one side and angle at its ends, we can construct triangles. Then only we will get only fix a triangle. Otherwise, we will get a lot of triangles. So we have discussed 10 conditions. And out of 10 conditions, you have seen that for 3 conditions, we will get fixed triangles. Thank you.